Welcome back to Portland Today. It is a huge honor for two Oregon wines. They were served at the White House state dinner this week, served to France's president. Now, the wines symbolize the relationship between France and the U.S. and the long-standing friendship. So joining us is Ashley Bell of Domaine Druin, Oregon, and Michael Fay of Domaine Serene. Congratulations to you guys and your businesses. What an honor.
Absolutely.
This is kind of overhyped for you guys, though.
It's cool to us, but to you,
yeah,
several
it's
times
like,
now.
Oh, yeah, we're being served at the White House again. But I guess this time it was the president of France, and they kind of know something about wine.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Pressure?
Well, I think it's an amazing tribute to the connection that we've had with France over the years, the United States, all the way back to the American Revolution, and the connection that both of our wineries have with France. We just purchased a chateau in Burgundy in 2015, and Ashley can say a little bit about their history as well.
Yeah, I know you guys use some of the oak barrels and some of the same plants, so talk a little bit about that.
Well, as a French-American winery, the Druin family was deeply honored to have been selected to present their wines to President Macron, of course. I mean, the family has long believed in their commitment and collaboration between France and the United States. Back to World War II, when Maurice Druin was the American liaison to General Douglas MacArthur, and the wine was named for his great-granddaughter.
Well, let's learn about the two wines. So each of you go ahead and tell us a little bit about them.
Sure. Our 2015 Evanstad Estate Reserve is a Chardonnay, which is from our premier estate vineyards all up in the Dundee Hills. So we planted all French clones, Dijon clones.
What does that mean?
So Dijon clones means they originate from the Dijon region in the Côte d'Or in Burgundy. And they're early ripening clones, which we learned work really well in Oregon, especially on our high elevations and in our volcanic soils. Mm-hmm. So it's a really great pairing between, again, between the French and the American.
I think a lot of people are going to like the size of that bottle.
Yes.
Ashley, what about your wine?
Yeah, absolutely. So this is a Pinot Noir, produced entirely from fruit that we've planted back in 1989 and to vines we've continued to plant through 2009. And we're applying the same French techniques that we do over in Burgundy. So high density plantings, a very small amount of fruit on each of the vines, and we're looking for elegance and complexity in a wine that you can enjoy completely now, and if you have the willpower, you can enjoy 10, 15 years
from
now.
Yeah, your vineyards are just spectacular. Do you ever get any feedback after the state dinner? I mean, do you ever hear how people liked it?
Yeah, we're getting a lot of feedback, and unfortunately, this wine sold out a few months ago already. But the good news is we're releasing the 2016 version next week.
Okay, I totally want to taste it then.
So you know what?
Sold out.
I know France's president's pretty cool, but you're serving to Tracy Barry right now.
Yeah, such a big deal. I wonder if he has ever had your wine before. So
well, I understand he enjoys wine with lunch and dinner daily. So
who doesn't?
Right?
And where can we find each of the vineyards?
So we're both located up in the Dundee Hills in the northern Willamette Valley, which we all think is one of the most special parts of the Willamette Valley. And you can find the wines at our tasting room, our clubhouse in the Dundee Hills, and now at the Domaine Serene Wine Lounge, which is in downtown Portland at the Sentinel Hotel.
Great.
Okay, that tastes so exclusive and sold out.
Smells.
Yeah, you can only smell it.
Smell sold out. Do you want to try the other one real quick? Ashley, you want to pour a little bit for Tracy?
Absolutely.
You can have another sip, right? It's almost lunch.
Sadly, I have to drink for Ashley and the twins.
Exactly.
So.
You'll make that sacrifice
for
me.
Yes, I'm happy.
All right, Domaine Druin and Domaine Serene, Ashley and Michael. Oh, it does. Thank you so much to both of you, and congratulations. What an honor.